No. It's now illegal
to make a movie that ruins childhood.